We got Jeremy Cullors here. What's going on with you, man?
Not much. Get ready to train. Work. Same old shit every day. Hard work.
Tell us about your sparring partner with Gilberto Zoro Ramirez.
Always working him, helping him get ready for his next fight, April 22nd. Still working. I think we'll be back there next week. Been doing 3 days a week with him in Long Beach, 4 rounds for right now. It's been good work. I've been learning. It's a good learning experience.
What'd you learn from him? Or?
I learned some tricks. The Tiger teaching me some things, how to work with a southpaw. I've been learning from him about how to go up the middle. He's real sharp up the middle, so I've been learning a lot from that.
And who's some of the other guys you sparred too? You mentioned a couple names, big names.
other names sparred.
Is that Baby Bull? Is that there?
Yeah. David Benavides is a big name. I sparred him. Kind of be a little smaller, but Malcolm McAllister, he's coming up. He's 9-0, eight knockouts. Names like that. David Benavides is one of the best sparring partners I've had.
And while we were driving here, man, we were listening to Tupac, and you said you fuck with Tupac.
Yeah, I grew up on him.
Grew up on Tupac. So you know every lyrics to Tupac songs?
Of course.
What about the music nowadays, man? What tell us about the music nowadays?
Man, it's... can't mess with it, man. It's some schoolyard elementary rap, you know. I don't know.
So what you doing today? What are you working on?
We came in to work out. Prince here to spar, get ready for his next fight. So I'm here to soak in some experience, learn, and work out myself.
All right. And you got a message to your fans. Next fight too. Your next fight.
Next fight's coming up. It'll be maybe next month. Keep looking out. I'm gonna be world champ. So keep watching.
And who are some of the top guys we mentioned on your weight class, like as far as WBC, WBO, title holders?
Chris
that you
Eubank, Gilberto Ramirez, the one in the sparring, and
DeGaulle, James DeGaulle, you said?
James DeGaulle, yep, he holds two titles, and also Tyrone. I forget his last name, I don't know how to pronounce it.
Tyrone.
Yeah, I don't know how to
pronounce it. You got a message to Tyrone if he's watching?
Hey, if anybody wants to tell him, I'm coming for him. I'm coming for everybody in my weight class. All the champions, coming for everybody.
Yeah, and then you mentioned, what's your quote? You say, what is this quote, Baby Bull?
What? What's he's hungry, guys. We feed him. Feed him.
Feed him. What's the quote?
Feed me.
How'd you get that quote? How'd you get that?
Because I'm hungry. Yeah. He's hungry. I told him to feed me. I told coach, I'm hungry. Feed me. Every day I come to the gym, coach, I'm hungry. I just fight. Next fight, I need it. Feed me. Feed me. My little boy, where is he at? Jeremy, come here.
Feed him.
Come here.
Feed him.
He didn't want to eat.
Yeah.
Feed him. I tell him, son, hey, feed me.
Feed me.
We hungry. Team Cullors. That's right, baby.
So you're going after Tyrone, though, right?
Coming after everybody.
All right.
Everybody.
Yo, give me a favor.
Tell people to follow you.
Hey, follow my Instagram, Jeremy Cullors, Cullors.
So do me a favor. Don't put that one on my reality show. Put that on a singled out one. Because, like, the Feed Me ones, I got 2 thumbs up and, like, 15 thumbs down.
Oh, yeah. They,
I want to hear that.
So yeah, tell us about that.
All my other videos, I didn't even want to read the comments. Other videos, I got more thumbs up than thumbs down. I'm like 9-1, 9-2. Maybe one of them I'm like 7-5. But the one where he's like, baby, that shit is like 2-15. So please do me a favor. Make his own skivet that say feed me under it. Don't put that shit on my reality show, please. Because I don't even read the comments. I'm halfway blind. Yeah. But I do look at the thumbs up and thumbs down. You feel me?
Yeah.
Shit.
They calling me out, coach, in the comments.
They
thinking they want me. They thinking I ain't shit. Feed me this. Feed me this. They said I'm a scrub. I should throw them up, hang them up.
They said
I should hang them up. I'm a scrub. I'm talking about feed me.
Okay.
Feed me. Who's that?
Okay,
so yeah.
They I'm tripping
keep,
now.
Keep a rhythm.
Was it 15 motherfuckers that said something? Because
I'm telling you. It wasn't
15. It was 2-15. To me, I think it's like a boxing ring. I'm like, what the fuck?
Hey, how many motherfuckers? How many motherfuckers hate Mayweather though? The whole goddamn world hate him.
Nigga, but when you got more thumbs down than views, it's like, what the fuck? Only 12 motherfuckers watching. How do we got 15? What the fuck? And I'm done.
Hey, message to all the haters that's commenting on your.
Hey, y'all motherfuckers think y'all can motherfucking take my plate to come take it. Y'all motherfuckers can line the fuck up and get in this ring with me any day.
Where did it meet you? Where in San Diego?
Anywhere. I'll come to you. Let me know. You ain't got to come to Tiger Smalls Box in San Diego. Hey, OTC, training center, one training center. 2705 Via Orange Way, Spring Valley, 91977.
All right, there you go. He's, you got the message right there, so comment below. All you haters.
Yeah. I travel. Let me know where you. I'll come.
Couple thumbs up though, for real.
Yeah, hey, get some thumbs up for this motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. Apparently, Tiger Carrier says so. Hey, make people happy. I don't give a fuck. You gonna make me happy? Hey, put a opponent in front of me, and I'll be happy.
And we'll record that too. So line them up, guys. Comment below. There he is. He's hitting the bag without gloves. His high blood pressure went up. What do you think about that, baby boy?
What? Feed the motherfucker. He wants to get fed. Feed him. He's hungry.
Feed him. My pop said, the young baby said, the boy's hungry to feed him. The boy's hungry, feed him. So we're going to feed him. Baby said, you're hungry to feed the damn thing. You know what I'm saying?
Just a big ass baby, though, right?
Goddamn right. Until they give me that title. It's the baby in this game. It's the baby in this game, but hey, I don't want it. Girl. It's all good.
They don't know about you yet, huh?
Any message to the people from Long Poke?
I ain't got no message for the people. Hey, I'm still here, Long Poke. I'm still rapping. I got y'all back. I know y'all got one. That's all I got to say. Long Poke got my back. The whole damn city supporting me.
If you can fight anywhere in the world, where would you want to fight?
Wherever the money's at.
No, come on, man. I want a real ass answer.
That's my fucking answer. I don't give a fuck.
What about you, baby? Well, where would you fight?
Long Poke, small.
The T-Mobile Arena. That'd be lit. Wow. Hey, I want to fight that motherfucker Babyface.
Oh yeah,
you know what I'm talking about, yeah. Right? That Babyface, Nico, yeah. Or whatever the fuck.
Nico?
I want to fight him on the undercard.
Is that corner me?
Fuck that guy.
Is that corner me?
I want to fight that guy on the undercard of Canelo fight.
Babyface versus Baby Bull.
Babyface versus Baby Nico Bull. Hernandez? The loser is loses Nico the Hernandez? Baby. Not Hernandez, bro. Something else.
No, they got to change their name to Bullface.
Huh?
You gotta change your name to Bullface.
The loser, loser gotta make it a fucked up.
You gotta change your name to Bullface. That's it. There you go. So anywhere with the money, I said if it was
where the money's at, cause I'm home. So feed me. You don't fuck.
Doesn't matter.
Don't matter. Where the money there? Take me to where money is.
So when you start hitting it.